A full English breakfast by the water point was the only departure from the rich cultural experience. A beautiful scenery with Maasai Morans providing the essential services was a perfect camouflage for what was to come. Cecilia was not prepared for it. And it did not take long.
Look, I'm going to go to the house.